One day the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم mounts the member. He ascends the member to give the khutbah. And he does something that was a bit strange. He does it for the first time. So the companions notice that. And after the khutbah, they approach the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. And they ask him about this thing that he did. So what was that thing the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم did that he never did before? What he did, because his member was made of three steps. So when he mounted the first step, he said, Ameen. The companions were puzzled. No one was talking to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He himself wasn't making a dua. But he just said, Ameen. Then he mounted the second step and he said, Ameen. The companions looked with some sort of bafflement. What is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam doing? The third step, the Prophet ﷺ says, Ameen. Then he gives his khutbah as usual. Now after the khutbah, the companions ask him, they say, O Messenger of Allah, you did something you don't usually do when you ascend the minbar. You said Ameen three times. What happened? He said, yes. Jibreel came to me and he made dua. He made three supplications. The first supplication he made, he said, من أدرك رمضان ولم يغفر له فأبعده الله قل آمين فقلت آمين. Anyone who lives to witness the month of Ramadan and he doesn't get all his sins forgiven, may Allah keep him away from his mercy. Say Ameen. So I said Ameen. What is the reason behind this? Someone who lives to witness the month of Ramadan and he doesn't get his sins forgiven, everything he did in his life, everything wrong, every sin that he did in his life, he doesn't get it forgiven throughout the month of Ramadan, may Allah distance him from his mercy. Keep him away from the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Jibreel is making the dua and he's the best of the angels. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying Ameen and he's the best of humans and the best of all creation. This dua is absolutely granted by Allah. The best of creation are making the dua and saying Ameen.